So Christianity, as it travels through the Roman Empire, Jesus picks up these features we can ascribe to the old Greek and Roman gods. Dionysus, he turns water into wine, like him. He's also called the Good Shepherd, like Hermes. And as well, like Heracles, he descends into hell and then is resurrected and becomes an immortal in the heavens. This will take some centuries, and we can see it evolve in the creeds of Christianity through those centuries.